Yeah.
Morning.
Just having a look at the repairs that I did on the chimney that got knocked off last night. So, here we go. See, this is just a bit of rubber mat that was hanging around, and all I did was just put some mastic underneath it, so it's kind of sealed up on the edges. You can see there, right down there, and there. So it's actually stuck quite well, and I don't think it'll be going anywhere. Make sure the rope doesn't interfere with it during the course of the day, and it should stay where it is. But we'll see, won't we?